So we just finished our first class, and now we are walking to the second class. We have a couple minutes to kill, so I wanted Dalby to go outside so she can relax a bit, but she's doing really good, actually. I'm surprised how great she's being. Okay. Well, I will talk to you guys later.
I personally don't mind if you ask to pet her, as long as you ask first, because I do have to tell her that it's okay to not be paying attention to me at that moment. Some handlers are a little different on that, but if you ask me, I don't care. Any questions?
Yeah,
okay. Thank you.
Thank you very much.
That's why people painted on these cave walls and painted images of large horses, bison, rhinoceri, and all sorts of flamingos. And these were painted 35,000 to 30,000 years ago. The shamans were religious.
Hi guys, sorry I didn't end the vlog the way I wanted to. Towards the end of the day, I felt like I was hitting a wall. Dalby kept alerting. I just wasn't doing well, so I decided to just end it at my last class and go ahead and go home. But Dalby did amazing. I didn't really have her in a tight tuck for any of the classes. I wanted her to kind of space out and be able to just get comfortable with everything. So this was her during the entire last class, all 75 minutes, she was out. She got a lot of compliments from my teachers and just faculty walking by. No one did any drive-by pettings or anything like that. So it was really an awesome day. I'm so proud of her and how far she's come. And I hope you guys look forward to more of our videos coming soon. I know we have an aquarium trip planned soon and something else, so just keep an eye out for us, please. All right, thank you so much. Please like and subscribe if you did enjoy this video. See ya!